Midcourt left side. They'll be guarded by Jeff Hornacek. Stockton with Lindsey Hunter. Tom Malone has Leitner. Daryl Bailey, Jeff Bushler. Brad Hill guarded by Shannon Anderson. They go back to Lindsey Hunter straight away. 8 seconds left in the game. Now to Leitner down low. They'll go to Hill. 3 seconds, two. He passes it back to Stockhouse. He gets it away. It's good. They win the game at the buzzer. Stockhouse buries a three-pointer out front left side. Jerry Stockhouse. So the Jazz go down 2 games in a row in overtime. Stockhouse finishes with 32 points as he nails a three-pointer. And they are delirious here in Auburn Hills, Michigan. The Detroit Pistons. A happy bunch as they head for the locker room. So the ball was moved around to Lindsey Hunter. And he had Grant Hill from Leitner down low. Hill on the left side, waited for the defense. They doubled him. Then he went in the air, fired out front. Stockhouse all alone, buries it. And the game is history. And the Detroit Pistons pick up the win. They're now 14-11. Jazz dropped to 19-6. And for the first time in 95 games, the Jazz have lost back-to-back games. They had a streak on of 94 straight games. That's the final score, 104, Detroit Jazz 101.